and struck out seven and going eight innings for his. Here's Johnson facing Moe and hitting him.
Well, you wonder why they wear that protective pad. Moe leans over the plate, standing there on Brandy, hits the pad, he's still in the ballgame.
Bottom of the fourth scoreless, Mike Stanley. Could he be headed to the Yankees? Right now, he's headed out of the yard with Jay Buhner. And he reaches over and makes the catch.
He gets right back on the wall and timed it perfectly. We'll see a better catch later.
Bottom of the fifth, one other Sox. Moe gets his revenge off the big unit with a big fly. Get out of town, it's 24. 3-0 Sox. Bottom of the eighth now. You know, you mentioned another great catch by Jay Buhner. I believe this is it. Scott Hatterberg, the rip to right. Buhner there, and Buhner is out of the park and out of town.
Oh, my. The only question about that is the ruling. Did he really have it before he went out? Yes, he did. Oh! Tremendous effort. Give me some energy, Lee.
Great catch. I'm pumping it up for you here, HR.
Here you go. That's a gold glover making that play. Great timing. Picked up the wall, Junior. Get him to. And it was an incredible.